stream is alive. Pog.
How goes the war effort, soldier? You made my...
Edit this. Change this to change to... Change this to data. Nope. No. It's right here. My brain cells is not working. Hold on, I'm changing my I'm trying to change my streams like thumbnail or whatever. And it's not going well. One moment. Am I brain dead?
Oh, I'm dropping frames, though. Why?
Okay. I'll start playing the game in a second. I have to do something real quick. Otherwise, like, something's gonna happen to me or something. Vault, teams. Whatever, I'll just switch it to this one then. Change. Save. this. All right, whatever.
Greetings for the Federation.
Enjoying your free time, soldier.
It's so refreshing being able to use like my old stream setup and everything. Like, it's also kind of refreshing and PTSD triggering to hear Terra's music. It's not a good time. Hello, D. Arison, if you are still here. I was not looking at my chat, sorry. This is a private server. It's in open beta right now. I'm not associated with the team. I can share the Discord, but you can probably find it in a lot of Terra Discords right now. The team said they created this server because the current Terra is absolute bullshit and garbage. So they wanted a more like authentic, I guess, Terra experience, and that's why they did this. So right now in the open beta phase, for all of you watching this as a YouTube video, you can get any gear you want through these sexy tokens, and you can run a huge variety of endgame dungeons. Like, oh, I can't. I'm doing Awakening right now, so I can't show you guys. But it will basically have everything you ever want. Try it out if. Oh, you speak Russian. I don't. It's a private server.
Greetings, soldier.
Yeah, I don't know how to speak Russian. My bad. Let's see. What else can I explain about this?
How can I help you?
So right now, again, it's an open beta, so don't have too high of expectations. They're just trying to work on like dungeon balancing and shit.
What can I do for you?
But when it is complete, I do hope that I might be able to play this, because I am really not happy with how Terra is right now, and I really want to play Terra because I have brain damage. But it's okay. Still gonna be a fun experience, I hope. Anyways. I have to do Awakening. I don't know what I think about this.
What shall we speak of?
What shall we speak of?
So thirsty. Come back soon.
Be a scholar, but don't be.
It's also not very active right now. I'm trying to put together a PvE team so that I can run through the content tomorrow, but I don't have any guarantees because literally all my friends have quit this game, and I don't know how many of them are willing to come back to Terra Online, even if it is a private server. Thanks for your support, man. I do a lot of video editing for fun, because I just enjoy doing it. If you like it, I will try to do more if I have the motivation. I don't stream because my computer is actually not very good, and as such, like, my PC can't like stream at high enough quality.
Farewell. Without our youth, the Federation is nothing.
Without our youths, the Federation is nothing. Oh yeah, dungeons. Here are all the dungeons that are available to this private server. Sheesh. There's AA and GOS and whew. The dreams, man. Oh, Sienna Canyon. Do I get the teleport scroll for that? No? Alright, this private server sucks ball sacks. I'm just kidding. Where is this dungeon? Forbidden Arena? I can teleport there. Me trying to find Forbidden Arena but can't because I have no brain cells. The actual fuck. I can just buy a scroll. Alright. Yeah, right now I'm just going to play through like tutorials and What's shit that you have to go through to play Terra, and tomorrow will be the fun stuff. What the hell? Is this where they stuck like all the shit? Yeah, again, you are given everything that you could possibly want because this is the open beta test. So, you probably won't be able to keep any of that when the game actually releases. PvP is allowed. I didn't etch any of my shit either because I was too lazy. I'm just gonna speed through the tutorials.
You look confused, child.
Wait, what the? My quest is actually in Velika? I got bamboozled and quite possibly betrayed. But all this art is actually taken from a like the Terra Mobile game, if I remember correctly. Well, one of the Terra Mobile games. I played all of them, so I don't remember.
Glad you could meet. You need help, kid? Good luck out there, kid.
Just like old times.
This dumb game is making me play Apex?
Give and take, friend. Remember this meeting. Discretion is key.
Sleep in Cetera, new path. Terra. It's weird to see my warrior, like,
you feel
not have the
you
costumes
look?
That
I
my warrior chance. Has.
Of course I can help. You'll be back. I can feel it.
You must need help. Let me show you what I've got. Always willing to lend my expertise.
Always willing to lend my expertise. Shut up, little man. Yeah, sadly, the servers for this is located in France, so I have some insane ping. And apparently, the people who play on this private server are battle fanatics, and they really like doing their guild wars. My ping is horrible. What the? I hope when I play tomorrow it's not this bad.
You look confused, child.
Now I know what I was missing. I need game. In UI? Yes. Display warrior. Additional stacks. Show frame rate. It's right here. Right here.
For the Federation.
Ooh, a little bit of a huge ping spike there. This woman got wrecked. Oh, I have to kill the dragon?
For the Federation.
Doggos. I don't know why my ping is this ridiculously high. I'm trying to figure it out.
You look.
Anything special about this private server, or just nothing to do on regular Terra? Regular Terra sucks ball sacks and dickweed. It has 7 layers of RNG and 9 layers of hell. So, I quit normal Terra, like, a month or two ago. And I just been, you know, one does not simply quit Terra. You always return, no matter where you are. So, I ended up finding out that there's a private server. This is like the billionth private server, and I don't think it will last long. So while it does last, I want to replay some old dungeons. That's basically all.
For the Federation.
Wait, I have to talk to Virtus?
For the Federation.
Thank you. Yeah, I guess the special thing about this private server is that there is, you can actually, you know, play old dungeons that you missed and, like, just play a better version of Terra, I suppose. One thing that sucks, NGSP does not work on this private server. I'm using PSP, which is significantly worse, but it's workable. I lied, it's not workable. I just suck balls.
You look confused, child. Greetings.
I still haven't lost it. Still got the magic touch.
For the Federation.
Here we go. Oh, I have to click the thing.
You look confused.
It's also a PvP server, and we know what that means. Depending on how battle crazed these nerds are, I might not be able to quest. And that would be fun. Or I can just tear them a new butthole because I'm a warrior. Who knows? Awakened warrior feels kind of weird for me now. Well, then again, warrior in general feels weird to me now.
I'm here to help.
Oh, I need to bind Retal.
Greetings.
Didn't bind Retal, and spacebar is Retal. That means I can't PvP, boys. That's a bug. I'm gonna report that. Just kidding. The delay's not that bad, actually. Actually, I can turn on Dean's PSP, I think. Because Dean uses PSP. Ooh, sheesh. I'm gonna do that when I log out. That's not bound properly. A second.
I see the future.
Blade Waltz. The power of the sun. This track sounds like something out of like Dark Souls. And the track bugged out. Alright, here we go. Okay, that's weird. Blade of Frenzy! I have awakened. Acquired Apex Legends. When using talents and skills, you drag the window under the accept button and not drive the cursor, but very quick. You can drag the window under the accept button? Interesting. Wait, I can't use this? What the f- Do I already have it? Yeah, they already give it to you, but cool. Yeah, I thought my white draw was already setting a bunch. All right, now, since I did everything, I'm going to solo dungeons that I can solo, like RKN, for example, and just have some fun in Terra. But I should not have this high of ping. I don't know what's going on. Who cares? Have fun in Terra.
For the Federation.
How goes the war effort, soldier? You're always welcome here. You made my day.
Here we go. Finish up the Apex quest line.
For the Federation.
Become the Apex Predator.
The future passes through you.
It's funny that I still have like Apex, like,
you have
what's it called?
Attention.
Muscle memory. Like when I open the inventory, I keep pressing tab. It's doomed because I bind Smoke Aggressor on that usually. I don't have a bound now because I know if I have a bound, I'll just keep spamming it. This lag though, kind of insane.
Greetings. You look confused, child.
Can I help you?
Okay, let's see what other shit are free, because I need to pick up some Nocts and 50% HP pots and stuff. I guess pets too. No, I don't need pets. Cards? I want to die. Card collection, shift B. Companions, shift P. The old keybinds. I don't care enough right now, to be honest.
Friends are like books that write themselves. Every author has his own crew.
It's also weird because, like, my sensitivity when playing Apex is, like, a lot higher than my sense on Terra. It doesn't even feel natural anymore.
For the Federation.
Here we go. We're ready to boss rush. Start the boss rush after I pick up some pots. Right, 6, 7, 8, X. And then P, drag the brooch out, that'll be Z. How much crit factor? I have more than enough crit factor, what the?
Without our youth, the Federation is nothing.
Well, extreme. Bahar Sanctum. Baha Shantum! Here we go. Let's play. I don't think anyone would be, you know, queuing dungeons right now, but we don't know, right? There's no way. I'm not even gonna try. I'll just put this on, put this on. My game is muted all of a sudden. Put that on, put that on, put all of this shit on, put this on. That on, and then sand, I believe, or necklace, relentless, pump. Yes, best in slot. Let's see if we can get some consumables, because that's kind of important. I don't think I can run Terra without 50% HP pots. Excuse me, where is the 50% HP pot? Oh, I remember this. This is the, like, title screen to Terra M. Merchant, please have.
You should get back to your duties.
Okay, he does have bravery potions. 50% HP pots are non-existent, supposedly.
You've taught me something.
There it is. There it is. I saw it. I saw it. 300. Right, 6 is this. I've done this EP page like so many times. Oh my god. Reload. Vigor, recharge, I guess this. Ready pummel. This isn't very useful. Combat speed up, concentration, I'll just do that. I have everything I need. Nocts! Where the heck do you get Nocts? This is important.
Unusual lore. You look rather desperate.
Those are not knots.
Story for you.
Is it really that important though? No. Let's go do some dungeons. Forsaken Island. Antaroth's Abyss. GLS. I don't think I can solo GLS. So we'll warm up with RK. Get gear at least to plus 10, and then we will set off to conquer the RK Kennel. We must follow proper procedures, after all. Unless I'm lazy. Yeah. just failing the dice flip. Like, dice flip? What the hell is that? The coin flip a bunch of times. Okay. Let's put it on. Let's have some fun! I haven't played Terra in a while. Let's go! I don't have feasts either. How do you play Terra without a feast? Wait, I know where to get them. No, I have root beer. Mark of Valor. Ah, there's where the Nox are. Let's get 50 of them. Strong Braves? Some of this shit. Okay, here we go. I guess I bind this here and bind this here. Alright. You answer to Vinteran. Do I have my AHK on? Let's go! First Terra boss. Wait, something important is missing. Alright, where is display boss health bar on Shinra Meter? Shinra Meter, please show boss health bar. There we go. I don't see it. Who cares? Let's get this shit. Here we go. I messed up. No, I didn't.
Enrage off.
Combative strike just didn't happen. The usual. Game without NGSP is so different.
Enrage off.
I think I'm... No, I'm good. Whoa, I forgot how to do movement on this class. I missed one scythe in that, I remember. I missed the aerial scythe at the end.
Enrage off.
Forsaken Island hard, Bahar anyone? I'm down for some Bahar Sanctum, if you know what I mean. I think I'm properly warmed up. Any of you want to see me do Bahar? Slash reset. Let's get out of here. We're going Bahar. Woohoo! We're not so. I'm not soloing Bahar. There's an LFG up there. Yeah. Kind of hyped. Should I enchant my gear first? I'm scared, Mom. Bahar? Well, I'm just gonna take a look at how geared they are. They're not that geared. I got this. God, I love this. I haven't had fun like this in a while. Wait, I'll be busy if I do that. People usually don't get tanks for Bahar, so you know I gotta yeet this opportunity. Jesus fucking Christ, I'm getting flashbacks. This is how my heroic oath looked, by the way. It's no wonder I quit. Bum bum. Bum ba dum bum 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 bum. This is a pretty legendary failing streak. mode and help us. FIH, Dreadspire, and MCH? Sheesh! I want to do all of those. It's been a while, a hot minute since I did MCH. All I remember is like that in mechanic or something. The one where you have to cycle between three debuffs. Yeah, fun. 15 that shit, and then 15 some other shit, and have fun. It's Gucci. I just don't want to get insta-gibbed by Bahar. That would be bad. This Apex out of here. I don't have Abyss Dweller. No! Or Abyss. What was it? Not Abyss Dweller. That's a Yu-Gi-Oh card. Abyss Raider. There it is. At this point, I don't even know what to think anymore. Maybe it was purely by luck that I actually got geared in normal Terra. How? What the f- Sixteen, five, 17, 17, 5, repair, 18, 18, 5, 19, 19, 5, 20, 25. 21. 21-5. Success. 8. 8-5. 9. 9-5. 10. 10-5. 11. 11-5. Put on a burn script. All right. The beer? I think specialty merchant has it or something. Okay. What else do I need? A pet. Correct. A pet. Do I? Yeah, I'll get a pet. It takes a lot of effort, but you know, I'll just get some pets. That's good enough. I don't need anything else. Now cards. This is the yikes part. I hate trading cards. Yep, cards are exactly the same. Fuck me. I'm gonna make another tab and put it here. It's what I always have. So, no say, party, guild, area, whisper, yes, raid, yes, notice, no, 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 and then system alerts, notices, party alerts are good. Still don't have a team. Quite the exciting stream, I see. I don't need no guide mod. I'm legit. Screenshot that just in case I do need to do anything weird. I need like energy transfer post specifically. And like had, what was it called? Harnavar. Not Harnavar. What the heck? That's a demon guy. What's the doggo? I don't even remember Terra anymore. RIP the Terra lore videos. Howrath. There we go. Or Batia, that's good enough. There's transfer post. There's Rogash's garden for the sort that I will play, XD. Fog Zoo. Any of these guys actually like physical stuff? This guy's too big. Nope. Zolan is magic. Arl is physical, isn't he? No, resist. Disgusting. any of you... Wait, hold on. Either of you know how to heal? If we can run most of the other stuff. Heal. I mean, I'm down to wait. All the patience in the world. Unfortunately, I am not confident enough to heal anymore. Yeah. We'll just do that.
Are you new around here?
I am enlightened.
An exchange of secrets, then? I have what you crave.
And done with cards, because I have not the brain cells to do anymore.
Another seeker of secrets.
Is there res scrolls? Because the chance of, you know, the healer that we get of dying in Bahar is, like, slightly high. What was I gonna get? Right, I needed Blight Oath medallions. That's what it was. Or Battered Oath. I thought I had some. Alright, here we go. I remember using Battered Oath in Official Terra. Such cancer. Should we settle for mediocrity? I don't know. Yeah, I think so. I don't have tenacity. I'm getting super bored now. Power 4? Nope, of course not. Power 4? Power 4? Yes, perfect. Power 4, crit factor 7, power 4, I can smell it. Nope, that's terrible. Alright, here we go. Whoops. Go again. Armor. Gloves. There. Ah, 2 tries at it. Good enough, right? Fuck me. Wow, that's some luck. I'm too lazy to go on anymore. Infusions. Are you serious? All right. Good enough. I don't have
the Federation.
I'm not strong enough to keep going. Nice. Okay. I am a big boy infused now, I think. I have a billion crit factor. Not nice.
Don't waste my time. You're in my light.
The freezes, though. Pretty big freeze. Another Valkyrie. I think... Okay, here's my hot take on this. I think every single cheating Valkyrie is heading over here so they don't get banned. Or because they get banned. That's actually kind of funny. Freeze. There we go.
Any chance I can help? A chance meeting, but a welcome one.
Powerful Viersk. Take that shit off. We're wearing the Chad gear now. What's in the T-Catch store? Oh, it's unavailable. What's in T-Catch shop? Jesus, almost crashed. I'm not even gonna question what any of this is. Well, let's work on fashion while we're at it, I guess. I could work on, a pet, but that's only for those virgin parsers. See, the first thing we get is, what the hell is half this stuff? Big breasts, huge. Gross. For fashion, huh? For fashion, I have to go back to the original. That is a veteran's cape. And then for the head, the red feathered hat. Face, I'm gonna leave that alone for now. Body was... Oh, my body has died. God damn it. I'm too lazy to dye it. I'm too lazy. Alright, I dinged the Discord. Hopefully. Doomed. Promote, yes. I don't need a badass pet. I just need one that functions. Wait a minute, why is this pet better than my pet in the game, in the actual text? It's better than mana dispenser. Skill shake, I felt that. That's illegal. think I'm gonna see if I can put in some more hacks, like FPS utils. Oh my god. Alright, I'm gonna mute for a second. Oh my god, I'm gonna lose my mind. Wee.
Are you new around here?
Alright, I'm gonna pop up with some, like, veins right now. This ping is scary. I don't know what I feel about doing Bahar with this ping. Let me see if I can play around with, the mod folder stuff. Skill prediction, settings, jitter compensation, true, retry count, 3. Defense success strict is true, force clip strict is true. Charge jitter max, retry. It's good enough. Come on, I believe in the Bahar. Just need a healer.
have I got a story for you.
Check glyphs. Do I have the right glyphs? I do have the right glyphs. Wait a minute. Something's wrong. There we go. That's the right glyphs. Wow. Wow. Okay. Slash ASP. That didn't work. Whoa. SP ping. Not looking good. Spread of 165. What is going on? What server is this? This is a private server. If you wish to know more about the private servers, I guess I can send you the link to it if you want. But, yeah. On official Terra, I play on NA's Velika, so. Ooh. 15 minutes. I never got into private servers in Terra. Yeah, Terra never really had any private servers because most of the time the private server comes up and then like literally 2 weeks later it goes bye-bye because they like shut it down. But usually private servers like roll back to patches that people consider were some of the best patches. Or they include some of their own content. And, honestly, it's more fun that way. I honestly prefer past patches. It's pretty great. Please. God, I hope that somebody will come. Delay is actually really scaring me. Oh my god. Please. Right, I need to bind some more skills. Hold on. You guys will never learn my key binds. It is secret. Boop. Just kidding, I don't actually have anything that I need to hide. What is this, left four? That's on tab. And then I put res scroll here, I guess. When I get the res scroll. Oh, and you also need to bind pet. This pet is right 4. That's number pad plus sign. Alright. You can open your eyes now. Someone's making a staff. One day, we shall obtain a healer, and I can play the game. Ba-da-ba-da-bow. Mania's core hard mode. Bellic Sanctuary hard mode. We're probably just gonna speedrun like every single dungeon or something. If we do get a healer, that is. This is why I always play tarot with friends. Yeah, exactly. You just wait an LFG the whole time. Problem is, my friends and I, we all stopped playing tarot. So like, you know, it's not gonna work for me. This is doomed. Honestly, this is like actually accurate. Cause this actually happens in normal Terra as well. Waiting for healer or tank hurts my soul. Actually, for me, it's usually waiting for a DPS because over on NA, like, everyone is in a freaking static and I will never ever find a DPS that's open. But healers though, holy shit, there's a lot of healers. Because everyone and their mother has, like, a priest alt. Up. Who pinged me? me. I'm getting DMs to play Apex. My old guild master, Andy.
What, who was that?
Abdo. We can run some Apex.
I'm a
The problem is, even if you like to play tank, it's not fun for beginners when you play alone. Most people flame new tanks really hard. Yeah, that's true. Tanks are like, you messed up this positioning. Like, you're supposed to stun here. Yeah, getting into tank is hard, but once you're actually good, like you establish yourself as like that good of a tank, you're going to get people looking to run with you. You just have to struggle through it. They'll get to know you soon enough. All right, I'm gonna hop off today. Gonna just play a little bit of Apex and chill and then go to bed. Thank you guys for watching. But tomorrow at 7 or 8 EST, we will be popping, okay? So tune into this stream then. Tanking is much more fun than DPS. I do have to agree with that. Good night.